No intro, sorry. I don't care really.
Gotta lock up and oh, everyone's here except for Boo. Oh, is Booty still sick?
Yeah,
she's
apparently.
sleeping.
Did you say she's humping?
I
No,
said
she's
sleeping.
Oh,
I talked over here.
Oh, well, might as well go
No,
to school.
went to her house.
Apparently, today's the day they announced the teams for the tournament.
Ooh, that's
Craig.
Easy.
And I read, and I read the commentators. There's gonna be three commentators. There's gonna be generic commentator number one, Android commentator, and Elder Kai as the three commentators.
Oh no! Not
oh god! Want to hear something cool? So when I was you know how I was charging my scouter? And I had this robot vacuum on. So my charger was on the ground and the robot vacuumed my charger. So like, can I borrow anyone's charger?
Oh yeah, I have three backups, but I'm gonna have to give it to you after school because, you know, our houses get kind of locked up with a barrier when school starts, and once you enter the school barrier, you kind of can't exit.
Man, that's dumb.
So, it's to make sure a kid stay in school and don't do drugs. Okay, let's go to school. I'm gonna take my big red stick. I don't know. Don't question it. I just... Wait, is that who I think it is?
Yes, it's a person.
Nani? Zamasu?
I am definitely out of here. Hold on, guys. I'm going to have to recharge for a few seconds. Maybe a few minutes.
Zamasu, what are you doing here?
Current listening.
I'm the new teacher here. What are you expecting, Ningen?
Oh, you call me a Ningen today, but tomorrow I'm gonna be your favorite student, and then the next day you're gonna be calling me a bitch with a tail. Oh wait, no, that's Fidel. Sorry, Masu. Bye. Best.
Well, get out my face and go to class.
Everyone come to me with news or you have to go to detention. JK, JK, I'm hip and cool with the trends. Where's Blade? And is Booty still... And is Booty still sick?
Yeah, I went to her house yesterday.
Wait. Booty don't have a house. She still lives in that apartment complex.
Well, I went there. Don't ask what I did, but I went there.
Oh, you went to Booty's place, wink, wink. He gets it. Oh, Cogito, have you wondered why
Turn
your hair
on.
Is black?
Mm-hmm. Huh? Man, I can explain later.
I'm out of cat. I'm out of cat, and I mixed hair dye with my semen, and now your hair is black. Yeah!
Hey guys, what I missed, I was recharging.
Apparently Gogeta's hair is a mixture of semen and dye.
What? When did Zach know about this?
Elder Kai just told us. A mixture of a Kai sperm with normal hair dye can dye even the strongest of Saiyan's hair.
Bro, that, I'm...
That's pretty cool, man. Jeez, that's pretty cool.
It's a very big sword. That is a one large sword.
Oh yeah,
Whoa.
That's a Z sword. I kind of gave it to him
My
for
bigger.
Doing
My
that.
My tail's bigger.
Boy, stop comparing tails. I'm a Saiyan.
Yeah,
your tail is not supposed to be
swords.
Big.
I think, bro. I think swords and tails are two different things.
Hey, Gohan, I meant Gogeta.
Did you say anything?
Roasted! Okay, shut up so I can... Gogeta, you better shut your fucking face before I fucking set it up for you!
Okay, I'm gonna need you guys all to shut up.
Exactly! Thank you, Blade. This is why you're my favorite. Not really. I hate you all equally unless you send news.
I'm sorry, what? will take out my freaking great sword. I'll take out my sword once you
lose. Okay, guys. Team 1 is Goku, Vegeta, Piccolo, Gotenks, and Adult Gohan.
Obviously.
Team 2
wait,
is
and isn't good. Scream.
Team 2 is Android 18, Android 17, Android 16, Cell, and Android 13.
Android.
Team 3 is
I hate Androids.
I'm sorry.
I find that offensive.
Gogeta, Booty, and Dun 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 Dun. Wait, we're on a team together. If you're one of your team members can't fight, then someone will have to do double duty. Yeah, duty.
I did do that duty. Wait, what?
Team 4 is Nova Ice and Omega Sinron, Pan and Nappa. Team 5 is
non-Pan and Trash.
Team 5 is Godo, Birder, Zeiss. Okay, that's a getting force. Team 7 is Krillin, Yautja, Raditz, Nail, and Videl.
Raditz is strong.
Team 8 is Frieza, Cooler, Boo, Hercule, and Kid Goku.
Wait, I have a quick question, Elder Kai. Is my brother Frost fighting?
I can't answer that. I'm still reading the paper. Team 9 is Janimba, Broly, Dodoria, Zavon, and Lord Slug. Team 10 is, well, just a bunch of Cybermen, so you know they're gonna lose. Haha, Jabba, Jake, Paul, fuck you.
Unless if they're fighting Yamcha.
Team 11 is Beerus, Whis, Kid Buu, Raspberry, and Kid Gohan.
Why Beerus?
Team 12 is Future Gohan, Future Trunks, with the purple hair. There's one with the blue hair. I don't know why he's in this tournament twice. Don't question it. Bardock, Turles, and this new person named Girl. Team 13 is Cell Jr., Apool, Great Saiyan Man, Great Saiyan Woman, and Mass Saiyan. Team 14 is Boo, the graduated and a person who is currently attending a more important school, Destructomon, and 3 Cybermen.
Oh.
Team 15 is The Illusioner, Jimmy, Billy, Timmy, and Ducky.
Okay, a lot of E's.
Team 16 is Zinkomon, Trunks Blue Hair, Tapion, Goku Black, and this sick girl named Mia. Team 17 is, oh,
my drug dealer Kyrie is in this. So
wait, Kyrie?
What? Did you just say Kyrie?
Yeah,
I have a history with him.
Yeah, Kyrie, he's the strongest black marketer alive.
Yeah, he taught me a few of the moves I know. I've had a history with him over the years.
Anyways, Kyrie is teaming up with Zamasu, Sophia, Julie, and Zako. Team 18 is Bojack, Kaba. Oh, Nello, your brother Frost is fighting.
Oh, really?
Future Zamasu and Deborah. Hope you guys are ready, because I'm not repeating myself.
Don't you mean...
Bingo!
Now everyone do the Elder Kai to get out of class. Everyone do the Elder Kai.
Should we go talk to Whis? Today's isn't it the yeah. Today's the day we unlock. Whis is gonna teach us how to get our god forms.
Why not?
Hell, let's go.
I don't like this, but okay.
That one to Whis is a rotten pickle.
That's why I shouldn't have been flying.
Tell Pie Pie Sticks way faster.
What? And I'm second.
I'm here. I'm third. Tober, Gogito. Oh, Blade, you're last. Blade, you sewed up last. XD. No, Blade, you sewed up last. You're the rotten pickle.
What are you talking about?
Left.
I showed up.
No, you showed
what
up last.
What are you talking about? I showed up.
Dude, like, Cobra showed- No, Cobra just landed, and then all I seen was you on your Nimbus doing this. Just going up.
What?
Weesh, what did you see?
Nimbus was, literally 10 seconds before all of y'all, and it was Blade second, then, I third, and Gogito last.
I think Blade was making my eyes lag. Can an android make someone else's eyes lag?
You can make lag switching?
I mean, I could. I kind of call it... Some other people call it a time break skip, but I...
I have time skip.
Yeah.
Hey, yo, Weiss!
I know I call it time lag. I can actually call it time lag. Where I can call it to have to
lose. I'm trying to talk.
Weesh hey, is a fast and guru, bitch! Specker.
I mean, I know you're fabulous and all, but still.
I mean, Weesh is a god.
Weesh is about that god piece.
Okay, so I'm gonna teach you about your god piece. Okay,
what do you mean?
I first.
Do I stand up for this? Like...
No, you can sit down.
Okay, because I'm lazy, good.
Okay, so I went researching through your blood type and your past.
My
and
past?
Your god form?
My past?
Yes, your
don't
past.
Bring up my past.
I'm sit back so you don't down. Want me to tell anyone about your past?
I have father issues, okay? I have father issues.
Okay. I form. You will unlock Super Saiyan Mint.
That sounds pretty mint.
Pretty icy.
Pretty fresh.
We just...
Okay, the stop of the pun to be so too
Super
fabulous.
Saiyan Rose 2.
It's like a Super
Gogito,
Saiyan Rose 2.
Yours is next. Yes. You are next, Gogito. Your form is called Super Saiyan Spirit.
That sounds like. What? How did he unlock it? Do I have to throw a spirit bomb at him? Because I'm game.
I'm sorry. What?
I have no idea. I just know your forms.
If we have to, if we have to use the spirit bomb, I'm ready.
Aye.
All right. Your next blade. Your form is called Data Super Saiyan.
Wouldn't this one make sense? Error 404, Super Saiyan transformation not found?
I get it.
I'm going to...
Sit down, Gogito.
Blade, you run on Windows 10. I can make these jokes.
I am not Gohan.
Blade, you run on Windows 10. Did you call it Sokka?
Last one, Nello. Your form is called Legendary Golden Form or Berserker Golden Form.
Oh, okay.
Hey, yo, Wee.
Yeah,
tell me Moody's form so I can text it to her.
In first.
Done.
In first.
Hold on, guys. I need to check something real quick.
Did I send it to the group wall or a private text? I don't remember.
I think you sent it to the group.
Uh-oh. Blade, how do you even use that? Can't you just transfer the data into your eyes?
I mean, I could, but...
Too much programming.
It's too much programming.
I have one thing to tell you. You know how you used Booty's house?
Yeah.
I saw everything and I am super surprised. I'm not allowed to tell anyone, though.
Quick
question. Everyone leave. I need to ask Weiss a personal question. Everyone leave.
Wait, why am I leaving?
Did you happen to catch that those weird noises coming from Cobra's house for the other day? Wait, Cobra? No.
Yes, I did.
What was some of your noise coming from his house the other day?
It was Elder Kai and with some knives.
Oh god. He told us about him fapping, but he had to do it in his Cobra, Gogeta,
yeah,
I have
Gogeta
bad news.
Sleeping.
Gogeta, bad news. Outer Kai kinda sort of fapped while you were in on your bed. What?
I have to tell you something about Nello. See, yeah, he went to Booty's house and just had some fun. That's all I'm going to tell you.
God, I wish I didn't have anyone hearing so I wouldn't have to hear this.
Something weird is happening to me. Oh my god!
Welcome to Toki Toki Chicken, I can help you.
Oh my god, Nello! You did not do that to Booty while she was sleeping.
Hey, what's up, guys? You're back.
I just found out something. When I am very confused, I can see into the past.
You can?
Yes, I just seen what Booty and Nello did. Oh god, Booty. Nello, why did you have to do that in her sleep? She was sleeping, man!
She wasn't talking, she wasn't sleeping.
But her eyes were closed,
if you actually see.
Dude, her eyes were closed this whole time.
Oh
Blade,
my God.
Blade, let me whisper to you. Nello, shut up.
Frying circuit. Emergency shutdown.
Not again. Did someone go to Canton City, Canton City Chicken and put oil all over a piece of chicken for him.
Guys, he was not sleeping.
Huh? Huh? What happened?
Never mind. Gogeta, you can come back. We don't need you to get that fried chicken.
Guys, he was not sleeping.
What are you talking about?
Then why
was
her eyes closed?
Gogeta, you can't see anything.
Gogeta, you
can. 7 seconds.
Mm-hmm.
What are you talking about? You're in an average Frieza race. What are you talking about?
Nope. Yeah, but he's not just an average Frieza. You're not dealing with the average Frieza race warrior anymore.
Guys, I will time. I'm going to time lag out here. But
who is Frieza?
Oh, Frieza is an evil Frieza race from Universe 7.
Blade,
I researched your universe, and did you know your God of Destruction is just a little demon inside of a robot suit?
Yeah.
Oh. Interesting.
Yeah, and Nello, your God of Destruction is a fat purple cat.
What? Oh, that's cool.
And Colt and Gogeta, your God of Destruction is exactly like Nello's but skinny. And mine's a giant pink elephant.
Hey guys, hey, so
Dad!
Is it like this?
Yeah, it's like that, but with an explosion afterwards.
I'm not actually doing anything. Are
you taking a poop?
No, I'm just trying to build up energy, but I wasn't actually building up energy. I was just doing, you know.
Guys, the tournament is coming up. We should go.
Yeah.
You need to teach me that move.
What, giant storm?
Yeah.
Yeah, come with me. I need to borrow some of. Can you ask Bulma to borrow some tools? She's by the shop area. I'm pretty sure she's still mad at me for blowing up her house.
Hold on, I'm gonna try to do it over here.
Sure.
Get her tools. Dude, I can teach you some of my skills by importing them into your database.
Oh, cool. I'm still gonna keep on trying though.
I got her tools.
Sure, why not?
Is she still mad about me blowing up her house?
Yes. Sure, why not? I'll invite you.
And there was like, went there. Her and Vegeta were doing something.
Dude, they don't even have a house. How were they doing things? Were they doing it on the street?
No, they were doing it in the, whatchamacallit? There's the garage.
Dot.
There's a reason why I'm doing this. Piccolo's been teaching me special beam cannon. I just want to
try out
this.
Just lay down so I can get all up in that back.
Special beam cannon.
I'm sorry. What?
I need to get all up in your back, cause that's where your motherboard is. If I add extensions to the motherboard, I can make it so that you can learn new skills. I kind of can't work with that. Maybe stand up.
Okay, let me
take the sword off.
You're gonna get sick.
Yeah, that would help.
She doesn't like. Remember, Booty doesn't like you, right, Ai?
I don't think Booty likes any of us.
Don't worry, hold on.
Let me just tell me she hates Gogeta.
There we go.
Look at this dude, this gay dude named Josh. Look at that dude, he's pretty gay.
Can you get out the bathroom, Gogeta?
Yeah, just let me tweak around up in your back.
That doesn't sound right, but okay.
Dude, you're messing everything up. Dude, you weren't even at Booty's house.
You were hiding behind the closet. I saw you.
Dude, we never even told you Booty's apartment number. She told us not to.
I'm the only one that knows it, right?
Me and Blade also know it.
Downloading new file.
Hold on, I'm not done. I haven't even added Sandstorm. What are you talking about? I've only added Spirit Slash to your database.
For some reason, I just got it.
Wait. I put in the giant storm chip. That messed everything up. Now you can't learn Spirit Slash. See, the way it works is, if I teach you Spirit Slash works certain in the way so you can master giant storm faster. Or you can just be a bitch like Nappa and steal the move.
Oh, I see. Try and put Spirit Slash back then.
Okay, just let me remove Giant Storm. This might hurt a little. Ow! Add Spirit Slash, and then... Oh, God. Hope you don't mind. I need to open up your butt circuit board.
I'm sorry, what?
Bulma added a butt circuit board for extra stuff. You know. Oh, and she made your penis be able to...
I swear to God, if you don't get out of here right now...
Oh, and, Bulma made it so that you can produce sperm now.
Gogeta, I swear to God, I was... And you right now, I swear I will.
Okay.
Blade. By the way, Bulma kind of sort of added sperm to your database, so now you can, come. So, yeah.
Reproduce?
Yeah, he could reproduce. He can come in that hoe.
Okay, anyway, could you please just do
I'm trying to, but you guys keep distracting me and you keep moving around and it's hard because added armor.
Sorry about that. Just do the thing before Gogeta sees.
Done.
Okay. Downloading new file, Spirit Slash. Download complete. Huh.
Gogeta, you're such a perv. Now I feel good not telling him booties. Booties. House. Number.
Anyway, we might want to go and practice.
There's nothing bad with what me and Booty did. There's nothing bad about it.
Everything is bad about it.
Actually, for most of the time, they were just playing video games.
Oh, exactly. Yes.
After a while, they worked on the tail and antenna. So yeah, that was awkward.
I mean, they were playing Super Smash Bros. On hard mode after, if you know what I mean.
I mean, Booty is pretty hard to convince to do that. You know that, right?
Well, let's go to train, guys.
Yeah. Well, it was nice of Popo to let it. I guess Popo was nice enough to let us.
He said don't destroy stuff though, and I don't think we want to disobey him.
He has he's a Popo. On. He has the pecking order. God damn it. Okay. Gogeta.
Please don't get a
Gogeta. You know, you want to learn to go Super Saiyan, right?
I don't like that and that.
We need to make you mad, Gohan. We need to make
Gohan
mad.
Double Bear Sakura knows I am not Gohan.
Holy cow!
Okay, now you're Super Saiyan. How does that feel?
Now, do you really want to call me Gohan right now?
Dude,
I don't mean these insults.
I did it to make you a Super Saiyan.
It seems like no one wants to pick a fight with
me. I went Super Saiyan because I was mad on how low Blade's power level was. And then I realized he was an android.
Now I'm mad.
Oh yeah? Well, dirty fireworks.
You got dirty fireworks.
Hey, Cobra, good deal. Wanna see something? I can make it lightning spawn.
So I guess we're training.
I can also do this. Ow, why did you have to? Why did you have to punch me? Ow, what the heck? Did you just punch me with a blue fist?
My god. Always with that combo.
What? What's a combo?
It's a combo.
It's a combination of attacks.
Hey. Super Mario nowhere! Dang. Super Mario nowhere!
Yeah!
Okay. Yes! Boom, boom, boom. Yeah, I won't play it like that. Strike, eat a sensu, damn it. You're super weak, you're weakened. I can sense it. Actually, he's half monkey, half machine.
That's really fancy, bro. That's like, I am one with Nathan, and
Hold on. I think we all know Nether deserves it. I think we all knew Nether deserved that.
Yeah, you really did.
I'll help you strike my mother.
Don't interfere with our fight.
Oh, you deserve my attack, Nether. You deserve this.
Again? Again with this.
God damn it, how come you keep avoiding my family's moves? Oh! Blade, it looks like you really need a sensor. How did you do that? Oh my god. How the hell did you poison me? It's not a part of your race. Nope. Saiyans don't know how to poison people.
Are you sure about that?
Yes, it's impossible for a Saiyan to poison people without using an object.
Then you just send you.
Dude, a Senju would not help poison. Are you autistic? It's not even hurting me. All it is making me slower. But I guess you need to make me slower to keep up with me.
What'd you say about appetizer?
Me! Thanks to me!
I think it's actually good you can do that.
I have multiple. You only had the you only brought the one sensu?
Yeah, why wouldn't I? Now you see my speed history.
You called that speed?
Wait, stay still.
No, I'm not gonna stick.
This? Oh.
You think I was just gonna- stand- Wait, what the hell? Wait, what is happening to us? Are we feeling so sensitive?
What? How?
I
don't know, he's not- Wait,
this is similar to what Leaf does! When we're fighting- when we're fighting with Leaf, remember how he uses this weird angel regeneration thing? It feels similar to that!
You're
getting middle pump?
Get it? It hurts. Not hurting. I'm not feeling any pain right about now.
Yeet! And yeet!
Hiya! Oh! Now, sorry, Mello, but there can only be one victor.
Yeah.
Next time. Now, on computer. How's the fight going?
I don't know. I'm not taking any damage, and neither of us are fighting. We just seem to be messing around at this point. Oh, oh, you can't hit me! Can't touch this! Can't touch this!
Was it bad that I kind of sliced right through him?
Yeah, but what the hell was that earlier?
I don't...
Like, we couldn't be hurt!
He had the top is some sort of grenade, and he was a comment and and I'm stuck inside the grenade, so...
Yeah! Bing, boom, bam!
Now you wanna do it.
No. No, but it can never flow. Let's try again.
Okay, it just looks like I made a mess.
I mean, do you not remember what happened last time you thought? Oh wait, you won.
I won, but
Neville,
I'm gonna lose.
Neville, I just realized something. Whenever you fight Blade, you always end up losing. It might be the first time you have a chance of winning.
He's just gonna win.
The slowness is making it harder to maintain a Super Saiyan. Wait, wanna see what happens if we destroy the Hyperbolic Time Chamber on Popo?
Yeah, we don't. Destroy the meds. Do you think you can help me?
Oh yeah. Where are you? I can't find you. Here, in defense you. Two. Good girl. Did hers eat a full sensu bean like a ginger?
This is the only reason why I won against Null in the past is just based on luck.
No! You're my opponent, good judo. You always say you don't care anymore. Like you were willing to let me cheat. Wait. Gogeta, I think we're done fighting. Let's listen to what they have to say. Maybe it's a sob fest.
What is that?
It's a blade, I unlocked this.
I guess two people unlocked a new transformation today.
I wish I could unlock Super Saiyan 3.
Dude, you know Super Saiyan 3, you know Super Saiyan 3 is a myth that that only Goku can do, right? God damn. I don't know. Oh god, my blazer got wrecked. Now you know I wear a Castle Corp shirt.
My armor is fine.
Ow! Well, it hurts to maintain my transformation.
Neato? Me neither.
Uh-oh. I'm running out of... yeah, that's not flying.
yeah, that's definitely blood I just coughed up.
Oh.
I can't afford it.
I don't think it's fine.
Dude, we're in the hyperbolic time scene. One day is a year.
What? Are you for real?
Yeah, we just spent a year training. Oh, Kyle is a birthday cake.
He's a bring of the game.
Everybody. Okay, well.
I guess it's time to roll the credits we don't have.
I have
no idea.
1,
17, 18,
4, 5, play. 6, birthday punches, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 15, 16, 17, and 1 for good luck.
How old are you, Godito? How old are you?
Android does not have an actual age, but I'd say about 18.
Send your Android 22 to fight him 22 times.
Wait, what?
Alright, 1, 2,
ow,
3,
ow,
4,
ow,
5,
ow,
6,
ow,
7,
ow.
We already know Gordito. We already know how old you are, Gordito.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, ow, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
There we go. Nello, give me my birthday punches. I just turned. Nello, give me my 16 birthday punches. Come on, I'm ready.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
What about my 16? I just turned 16.
And 16.
There we go. Oh, and one more for good luck.
Yeah, that's not
awful,
but look. Oh god.
That hurt.
Did someone start saying what's Zendon?
I don't know. Well, this is where I would roll my credits, but I'm too lazy to make them. I know I didn't have a theme. Fuck all y'all, I don't need one. And I'm breaking the fourth wall way too much. Bye!